body. Parts of human body. Our body is made in such a way that no machine in the world can do so many things at the same time. Our body works day and night. It needs a lot of care and attention for working smoothly. Do you take care of your body? Now, our body is made up of many parts, as you can see from the picture. The head, shoulder, chest, arm, hand, thigh, knee, toe, which together form the leg. Besides these, there are also many parts inside our body, such as the heart, lungs, and the stomach. These different parts of the body are called organs of the body. Each organ has a different function to do. Our body has three main parts. Can you guess what they are? They are the head, the trunk, and the limbs. Let's have a look at them one by one, shall we?